All rise.
Veuillez vous lever.
Bà xôm chưa anh quy chọc.
The President, please be seated.
Veuillez vous asseoir.
Ông chung nung chung ra tòa lạc các phút bà ca, màn tò xạ bà nạ ca,
lưu bà đăng xạ tục.
La chambre de la Cour suprême tient à présent audience.
Today we will hear the appeal hearing by the civil parties. The Greffier, can you report on the presence of the parties?
Le Greffier est invité à faire rapport sur la présence des parties.
Good morning, Mr. President.
Le Greffier. Bonjour, Monsieur le Président.
Today all parties are present. However,
toutes les parties sont présentes.
Two counsels for civil parties
Cependant,
are absent.
Deux avocats
Alain Werner
sont absents. Maître Alain Werner.
Elizabeth
et Madame Elizabeth Rabezandratana.
Rabezandratana for group 1 and 3 respectively.
Pour les groupes 1 et 3 respectivement.
The individual civil parties
les
present, totaling in 8.
Individuelles, parties civiles individuelles présentes sont au nombre de 8.
Hamom,
Lihua,
Pokon,
Kokon,
Monsoti,
Monsoti.
Chum Sita,
Chum Sita,
Chum Sirat,
Chum Sirat,
Sunti,
Sunti,
and Pong Suntari.
Et Pong Suntari.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
The President, can you clarify it again? I think there is a signal from the Civil Parties Council.
Je crois que les avocats des parties civiles demandent la parole.
Greffier,
je vais vous préciser,
my apologies,
greffier,
Your Honor, and
mes excuses, Monsieur
Miss
le Président.
Elizabeth Santrana, I didn't see her before.
Je n'avais pas vu que Maître Elizabeth Rabezandratana était bel et bien présente dans le prétoire. Le Président.
I would like now to give the floor to the co-rapporteur judges on the reparations for civil parties.
Les réparations des parties civiles.
Judge Yanarin. Thank you, Mr. President.
Yanarin. Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Following is the co-rapporteur's report on the reparations for civil parties.
Voici le rapport des co-rapporteurs concernant les réparations aux parties civiles.
By way of reparation, the trial chamber orders the compilation
a ordonné que soient
of all statements,
toutes les déclarations
apology and acknowledgments of responsibility made by Kang Kek-il during the course of the trial,
durant le procès,
and ordered that the
elle a
compilation
ordonné que ce recueil de déclarations
be posted.
Soit affiché.
Certain civil parties were rejected by the trial chamber judgment.
Certaines parties civiles ont été
the
rejetées
24
dans le
civil
jugement.
Party applications were rejected
24
based on one or more reasons as
au titre
follows.
D'une raison ou de plusieurs raisons, à savoir
the civil party applicants who claims to be the direct victims
et qui prétendaient être des
of crimes committed by Kang Kek-il at least Dutch at S21 or S24 could not present sufficient
or
appropriate evidence.
De preuves suffisantes.
B. The civil party applicants who claims to be the victims
prétendaient être des victimes
whose close relatives
et
suffered at S21 did not provide sufficient or appropriate evidence to support for the crimes committed by Kang Kek-il and Alice Deutsch. And civil party applicants personne ayant formé une demande de constitution de partie civile qui le faisait au titre de l'existence d'un lien d'affection spéciale ou d'un lien familial avec des victimes de S21 et de S24.
The claims for reparations by group 1, 2, and 3, totaling 23, raise arguments in their briefs. There are four reasons to reject the rejections by the
chamber judgment. Dans le jugement de la chambre première instance,
that the trial chamber erred in law.
La chambre de première instance a commis une erreur de droit.
By giving inadequate and insufficient reasoning in dealing with this third party applications,
sa décision concernant les demandes de réparation
during and after the trial.
Pendant
B, the trial chamber erred in law on determining the civil party's status
by applying a strict standard. En appliquant des critères excessivement stricts,
the trial chamber,
la chambre de première instance,
erred in law,
a commis une erreur de droit
by applying a standard for the determination of the civil party status, which is not stipulated in the ECC law or the internal rules.
Sur les CETC ou dans le règlement intérieur.
They erred on the civil party applications.
Une erreur a été commise
who are not
concernant les
victims
demandes de constitution de partie civile de personnes qui n'étaient pas victimes de S21 ou de S24,
or whose relatives are not the direct victimes of S21 or S24,
de victimes directes de S21 ou de S24,
ou n'ont pas bond with the direct victims.
L'existence d'un lien familial ou spécial d'affection avec ces victimes.
Argued that the trial chamber,
le groupe 1 soutient que la chambre de première instance
interfered with the seeking for justice without telling in advance the civil party applicants the standard applied in making the decision on the civil party status. Civil parties in group 1, 2, and 3
de partie civile 1, 2, 3
submitted, made that submission to file additional material to the Supreme Court chamber.
The Supreme Court chamber accepted those submissions.
There is no response filed before the Supreme Court chamber for those submissions.
Et c'est
during this appeal hearing,
la civil party group 1, 2,
and 3 are invited to present specific proposals to the requested disposition of the judgment, the facts, and the law, and their expectations from the trial chamber's judgment.
Que contiendrait le jugement et préciser quelles sont leurs attentes.
In relation to the reparations, the trial chamber ordered the compilation and the statement of apology and acknowledgement of responsibility made by Kang Gekyev during the course of the trial, and ordered that the compilation be posted on ECCC's official website within 14 days of the date of the trial judgment becoming final. Additionally, the trial chamber granted the joint claim by all civil party groups to include the names of civil parties and their relatives who died at S21 in the trial judgment.
Afin que soit
the trial chamber rejected all other civil parties' claims for reparations.
Les autres demandes de réparation des parties civiles ont été rejetées.
Submissions of appellants. The claims for reparations at trial
les
included
demandes de réparation faites
a compilation and dissemination of comments of the civil parties on the accused apologies. B. Order that the accused write a letter to the royal government of Cambodia requesting a state apology and that part of the S21 and GFI entrance fees be used for reparations.
C.
Installation of memorials in S21 and GFI.
Troisièmement,
the transformation of Preso as a memorial site, naming 17 public buildings with victims' names,
and ceremonies, public, le nom de
as well as paid visits
ainsi qu'un financement pour des visites des parties civiles au site de mémorial.
Provision of medical treatment and psychological services
des traitements
for civil parties,
des soins médicaux, des services psychologiques pour les parties civiles,
production,
et cinquièmement, l'élaboration, la diffusion
of audio and video material
au sujet
about the trial,
du procès,
as well as
ainsi
educational
que
measures.
Des mesures pédagogiques.
Civil party appellants from
les
group 1 seek the acknowledgement of their status
leur
as
de
victims
civil et de victime
and civil parties as a form of reparation. Civil parties group 1 is not appealing the trial chamber's rejection of its other claims for reparations. Civil parties group 2 appeals the trial chamber's rejection of its claims for reparations on the following grounds.
Rejet par la chambre de première instance de leur demande de réparation pour les raisons suivantes. Premièrement, la chambre de première instance a commis une erreur de droit en ne motivant pas suffisamment sa décision sur les demandes de réparation, en particulier en n'établissant pas de lien entre l'analyse de la chambre et les demandes spécifiques. Deuxièmement, la chambre de première instance a commis une erreur de droit en demandant que les demandes des parties civiles soient précisées à un degré qui n'était pas
or
justifié sur le plan juridique au titre du règlement intérieur ou des normes internationales,
such as the claim for the installation of memorials in S21 and at Jing-A. The appellants contend that the ultimate task of designing a just and equitable remedy for the injured party must lie with the court.
Des réparations justes et équitables
pour les parties lésées.
Law, and in
troisièmement,
fact, la Chambre de première instance a commis une erreur de droit et de fait, en ne procédant à aucune analyse ni en ne prenant aucune décision concernant certaines demandes, par exemple la demande faite tendant à ce que l'accusé adresse une lettre au gouvernement du Cambodge en demandant des excuses d'État ou une participation au processus de réparation,
the claim for
la demande tendant
for the
à ce qu'un financement
size,
soit fourni aux victimes pour visiter les mémoriaux et la demande tendant à ce que des bâtiments soient baptisé du nom des victimes.
The trial chamber in law by incorrectly defining collective and moral reparations
collectives et morales
by assessing the claim relating to provision of medical treatment
que
and
la
psychological
demande
services
de soins médicaux et de services psychologiques
outside the scope of
ne
available reparations.
Ne s'inscrivait pas dans le cadre des réparations possibles.
E. The trial chamber
cinquièmement,
in law
la
by requiring a link between the claims for medical care and educational measures and the crimes for which the accused was found responsible,
et d'autre part les crimes dont l'accusé a été reconnu responsable.
And F.
Sixièmement,
the trial chamber made an error of fact by rejecting certain claims, even though they had been sufficiently detailed. Such as
comme
the claim relating to the inclusion of the civil parties' comments on the accused's apologies, on the claim for production and dissemination of the audio and the video material about the trial.
Au sujet du procès.
Civil parties group 2 also appeals against the trial judgment on the basis that the trial chamber failed
au motif
to include the name of a civil party's sister-in-law and her child in the trial judgment.
De la belle-sœur
civil parties group 3
et de son enfant
appeals the trial chamber's rejection of its claims for reparations on the following grounds. A.
Premièrement,
the trial chamber
la chambre de première
in
instance a commis le droit
misinterpreting
en interprétant de façon incorrecte la règle 23.2 alinéa B du règlement intérieur qui dispose
may take the form
que les réparations
of an order
peuvent prendre la forme d'un ordre visant à financer des activités non lucratives ou des services non lucratifs
B.
Au service des victimes.
The trial chamber
deuxièmement,
in law,
la chambre de première instance a commis le droit en n'appliquant pas l'article 39
of
de
the
la loi
ECCC
sur les CETC,
law dealing with property or money acquired unlawfully
ou
or by criminal conduct
ou par une conduite criminelle.
C.
Troisièmement,
the trial chamber
in law
by indicating that the civil parties' claims lacked sufficient specificity regarding estimated cost of memorials and their envisaged location.
Le remplacement envisagé.
D. The trial chamber in law by failing to address the issue of establishing a trust fund to implement reparations.
Pour la mise en œuvre des réparations.
And E.
Et the trial chamber in law by failing to recognize the link between the claims for medical care la demande de and soins educational measures d'une part,
and
the
crimes
et
for which the accused was found responsible. Neither the defense
défense,
nor the co-prosecutors filed a written response to the appeal briefs of the three civil party groups. In the appeal hearing, the appellants from civil parties group 2 and 3 are invited to present specific proposals as to the requested disposition of the judgment.
Ce qu'ils souhaitent voir figurer dans le dispositif du jugement. Merci.
So,
the President, I would like now to give the floor to the co-counsel for civil party group 1.
Co-avocat des parties civiles group 1.
Yesterday,
co-counsel
for civil party group 1 sought to submit additional evidence and the bench already received that evidence.
Ces éléments de preuve ont déjà été autorisés.
Please make your submission regarding
the
new evidence that you submitted yesterday.
Hier.
Mr. President, Your Honours.
Monsieur le Président, Madame, Messieurs.
My name is Karim Khan. And together with Srina T, to my left, we represent Civil Party Group 1.
Nous représentons les parties civiles du groupe 1.
Your Honours, in the 40 minutes or so that has been set aside for our submissions, we will divide the time more or less equally.
De parole nous a été répartie. Nous allons la répartir de façon plus ou moins égale.
After some introductory comments,
après
and background,
une introduction, après un rappel
setting out the broad complaints
historique
put
et une
description
large
party group one,
des demandes du groupe 1 des parties civiles, après avoir identifié les erreurs qui, à notre avis, entachent les conclusions de la Chambre de première instance à ce sujet,
my co-counsel will then
ma consoeur
go into some of the
va
facts,
aborder certains des faits,
the evidence actually that was adduced
les
at
preuves
trial,
qui ont été produites au
that
procès,
we say was
et qui, à notre avis, était suffisante
for those civil parties
concernant
to remain properly recognized
pour ce qui est de
throughout the
conserver le statut de parti civil.
And in the course of that aspect of the submissions,
l'ensemble de la procédure,
my learned friend will also deal
ma consoeur, dans ce contexte,
with the new evidence
va également
that has come to light
des éléments de preuve supplémentaires qui ont été
completion
produits, qui sont apparus depuis la fin du procès.
Your Honour, we are most grateful for the summary provided
extrêmement
by the judge rapporteurs.
Au juge rapporteur,
and it's quite correct
qui a été fait,
that
effectivement,
the appeal of Civil Party Group 1
l'appel du
does
groupe
not
1
embrace
des civils
the issue of reparations.
Ne porte pas sur la question des réparations.
However, if
cela
the grounds put forward
si les motifs
by the other civil parties are successful,
par les autres parties
it is of course only right and just
il ne serait que normal
that the civil
et
parties
juste
represented by myself
civiles que je représente
will benefit, should benefit from the reparations that are awarded.
Réparations qui
of course being
accordées.
Collective and moral,
réparations
it's not
bien
going
rendu,
to be a very significant issue, but
ce ne devrait pas
I thought it would be prudent
majeur,
to make that clear from the start.
Prudent d'indiquer cela très clairement dès le départ.
Your Honours, when
Madame, Messieurs les juges,
looking at the thrust
lorsqu'on se penche
of the grounds of appeal
sur
put forward,
les moyens d'appel
it's my respectful submission
avancé,
that the bench
je
and all parties need to stand back
que le siège et toutes les
and look actually at what has happened.
Devraient s'interroger sur ce qui s'est passé dans la réalité.
After enduring
après
months of trial,
ont duré des mois de procès.
After doing everything
Après
that has been required
avoir
of them,
tout fait, tout ce qui leur avait été demandé, à savoir
contacting
remplir
the intermediary,
les formulaires, contacter des
the documentation center of Cambodia,
le centre de documentation du Cambodge, après avoir donné des instructions à leurs avocats, après avoir travaillé avec
coming
eux,
to court,
après être venu au COTC,
three individuals,
trois
giving evidence
personnes
before the trial chamber themselves,
déposé devant la chambre de première instance,
producing whatever
personne,
has been asked for.
Ils ont fait tout ce qu'il leur était demandé.
Coming with high hopes and expectations.
Leur espoir était grand.
On the day of the judgment,
or, le jour du jugement,
for the very first time,
pour la toute première fois,
they were told,
on leur a dit,
that the civil party status,
que le statut de parti civil,
that had been granted them,
qui leur avait été accordé,
months previously,
plusieurs mois auparavant,
had been revoked,
avait été révoqué.
For a court founded upon the highest
pour un tribunal qui se fonde sur les principes les plus élevés
justice,
de justice,
a court which is
un tribunal
enjoined by dint of rule 21 to ensure legal
dont le règlement comporte la règle 21
and
axée sur la sécurité juridique et la transparence des procédures,
that is required
un tribunal
by virtue of 21C,
ou plutôt
to keep
cela
victims informed
est demandé par
and their
la
rights
règle
protected.
21C, à savoir que les droits des victimes doivent être protégés, les victimes doivent être informées. Pour un tribunal de ce genre, eh bien,
and there should be no
c'est un choc pour les intéressés.
Confusion. It has caused distress,
disons-le clairement,
to individuals
cela
that we say
dans la détresse, des
have already been traumatized once
ont déjà été traumatisés
by the actions
une fois par les actes
of the accused,
commis par l'accusé,
of the convicted person, Doik.
Le condamné, Doik.
Your Honours should not lose sight of that reality
ne perdez pas de vue cette
when
réalité
deciding
lorsque vous vous prononcerez
the grounds of appeal
sur les moyens d'appel que nous produisons.
Your Honour, there is nothing at all in our submission, in the practice direction
dans les directives pratiques
on victim participation,
concernant la participation des victimes,
nothing in
il
the chamber's decisions
avis, rien, ni dans les décisions des chambres
on civil party participation,
la participation des parties civiles,
nothing in the internal rules
rien
at all
non plus dans le règlement intérieur
that would give the civil parties
qui puisse
cause to believe
porter les
that there was a two-pronged test.
Qu'il y avait un
there were two hurdles
à deux volets, qu'il y avait deux obstacles à surmonter.
One to be admitted as
d'abord,
civil parties,
être accueilli dans
and
sa demande
then one
de constitution de partie civile,
at the end,
et ensuite un autre obstacle à la fin,
so that that civil party status be not revoked.
Pour que le parti civil ne soit pas révoqué.
Submission.
Nous
that the trial chamber
que la chambre de première instance a commis une erreur
in creating such a divided approach
établissant une telle approche
to the issue of civil party
concernant la question des parties civiles et de leur reconnaissance en tant que telles.
And they did so contrary to the clear language and purpose
de manière incompatible avec le libellé et
l'intention claire
des textes
and in particular rule 100
participation
of the internal rules
en particulier la règle 100 du règlement intérieur.
The various standards that have been, if one does not say conjured up, one can say formulated.
Plusieurs critères ont été, je ne dirais pas,
by the trial chamber,
inventés de toutes pièces, mais plutôt mis en place par la chambre de première instance.
A basis
et tous ces critères ne trouvent
in our submission
aucune
in international
justification
law.
Dans le droit international.
The authorities relied upon
les sources de droit
from the ICC
de la
are in opposite.
They're
taken out of context.
Sont invoqués hors
one example,
contexte,
the Kony case,
par exemple,
the Uganda case cited. They deal with situations.
Il s'agissait d'une situation
when an investigation has been authorized,
dans laquelle une instruction a été
not
autorisée.
That are actually before the
il ne s'agissait pas d'affaires qui ont saisi le tribunal
and they
ayant
deal
jugé certaines personnes.
Pre-trial matters,
il s'agissait de questions préliminaires et non pas
that your honors have to determine
du genre de questions
that
sur lesquelles vous devez
trial
statuer et qui étaient soumises
more advanced stage of proceedings. The findings in the judgment, Your Honours, requiring the civil parties to provide documentary proof that they were related
de leur lien to direct victims, familial avec des victimes directes.
Has no basis in comparative jurisprudence.
Ne trouve aucune it is rather contrary indeed in our submission
to the
avis,
general tenor
même à l'encontre
of international law, which does not require corroboration.
Qui ne
an accused can be convicted
de telle
on the testimony of an individual
un accusé peut être condamné sur témoignage d'une seule personne si le siège estime qu'il y a des faits et des éléments de droit
and yet when it comes to civil parties,
de se prononcer dans ce sens. Or, concernant les parties civiles, ce critère de corroboration a été
in an environment and in a country
dans
and
un
in
contexte,
an historical
context
where the objective evidence shows
that
records have been are incomplete
que les données
and are referring
historiques
due course
ne sont pas complètes,
to reference
je vous renvoie,
to
bien sûr,
a small passage from Nick Dunlop's book
passage de l'ouvrage
that was
de Nick
referred
Dunlop
at trial
dont il a été
that brings
procès,
that reality into very stark relief.
So the requirement
of corroboration is also
l'exigence d'une corroboration
without basis,
ne trouve donc aucun fondement.
As is this new, wholly new,
comme d'ailleurs
articulated standard,
cette norme
that when it comes to indirect victims,
selon laquelle en matière de victimes indirectes,
the civil parties
les
must substantiate
civiles
special bonds
doivent
of affection
étayer
or dependency,
l'existence d'un lien spécial d'affection ou de dépendance.
And that has led
ce qui a
to at least two of our civil parties,
conduit au moins deux de nos parties civiles,
Joshua Rothschild and
Joshua
Jeffrey James,
Rothschild et Jeffrey James,
whom Mr. Doig himself did not challenge,
dont le
being denied,
de, n'a pas été contesté par Doig, cela a conduit au rejet de leur statut de partie civile
at the 11th hour of proceedings,
au dernier moment, à la 11e heure de la procédure.
Your Honours, the rules are quite clear.
Les règles
and it's the rules
sont
that
claires,
must
et ce sont ces règles que les juges
apply
doivent appliquer
when deciding whether or not
lorsqu'ils se prononceront sur le point de savoir
the trial chamber
si la chambre de première instance
fell into error
a commis une erreur
or misused
ou
misapplied their discretion
n'a pas utilisé
to admit evidence and make
sa liberté d'appréciation concernant l'admission d'éléments de preuve et les conclusions à tirer.
Your Honours, on the 17th of February,
le 17 février
2009, right at the beginning of
tout
this process,
au début,
the trial chamber
la chambre de première instance
that the civil parties
a bien
had been admitted.
Que les parties civiles avaient été accueillies dans
two of the civil parties,
Li Ho et Him Mom,
were confirmed
ont vu leur statut
civil parties
de partie civile confirmé
at that hearing.
Lors de l'audience de ce
and
jour,
honest, it couldn't be clearer in
il
our respectful
absolument
submission.
Clair à notre avis
when the, trial chamber also said,
que
and I quote,
lorsque la Chambre de première instance a aussi dit, ici je cite,
having carefully reviewed
après avoir attentivement
each one of the latest applications,
chacune des dernières demandes
and having applied
civile,
a prima facie standard of proof
for
the existence, for the criteria,
vue, concernant l'existence des critères
for the evaluation
à remplir pour
of the civil party applicant,
de la demande de constitution de partie civile
and having heard the comments
et après
from the
avoir
other parties,
les observations des autres parties
declared
elle a déclaré
that the civil parties
que
who did not have interim recognition
les parties civiles qui n'avaient pas été reconnues
were
provisoires
admitted
étaient reconnues dans leur demande.
So your honors, civil parties and lawyers for civil parties
les
parties
civiles
public,
et leurs avocats ainsi
the
que le public, les familles des parties civiles ont certainement le droit
a finding by
de s'appuyer sur une conclusion tirée par une chambre de première instance
that they've been admitted to civil parties,
selon laquelle
this is not simply a
en tant que partie civile. Et ce n'est pas
cosmetic exercise
seulement un exercice
that
de
didn't have consequences.
Façade sans conséquence.
Civil party participation
la participation des parties civiles
triggers many rights
déclenche la
and those rights
de nombreux
were given to our civil parties, all nine of them,
et les neuf parties
had
civiles
their hopes dashed at the last moment,
ont
had their expectations
leur espoir anéanti au dernier moment alors
shattered
que leur des droits leur avaient été accordés.
And I've mentioned before,
je l'ai déjà
they came to court
dit, lorsque ces personnes sont venues
process,
au tribunal,
at considerable expense.
Cela, elles l'ont fait
and you're honest, for a court that is created in large part
tribunal qui a été créé dans une grande
to give some closure.
Pour permettre de tourner la page,
seek to meet out some accountability for the crimes that
befell
the people of Cambodia and other individuals in a dark period in its history.
Concernant tout ce qui a été fait au cours de la sombre période de cette histoire, de sombre période de l'histoire du pays, l'objectif étant aussi
to give proper rights
de conférer des droits aux victimes.
State
pour un tribunal de ce genre, la situation actuelle est lamentable. Ces
have not just
personnes,
mechanically come
en effet,
to
ne sont pas simplement venues au tribunal mécaniquement pendant le procès.
But in giving the instructions, in
en
giving their accounts,
donnant
in
des
reliving
instructions
the trauma of their suffering
à leurs avocats,
and their pain,
en revivant leur traumatisme, leur souffrance,
to the intermediary, to legal counsel,
en donnant des instructions aux intermédiaires,
they
en travaillant avec leurs avocats et le tribunal, ces personnes ont été amenées à revivre leur expérience traumatisante.
And Your Honor, the rules must be interpreted
les règles
in our respectful submission in a broad and expansive manner
d'une façon large,
that seeks
avis.
To have regard to the rights of
il convient
civil parties.
De tenir compte des droits
particularly
des parties
so in a case
civiles,
like this, where
surtout
none of these
dans une affaire comme celle-ci, où aucune des neuf personnes
really
exclues dans leur demande
or provide incriminatory evidence
n'a
of Doik himself.
Apporté d'éléments de preuve à charge contre Doik lui-même.
They give evidence
pas du tout, ces personnes ont produit des éléments de preuve décrivant les souffrances, les traumatismes qui ont été
leurs.
Et à notre avis, c'est là un autre fait qui devrait être pris en considération.
Your Honour, what is most unfortunate
ce qui est le
is that in
plus
August 2009,
c'est
qu'au mois d'août 2009, civil parties started hearing
les
murmurings
parties civiles
from the defense in relation to some of these civil parties.
Entendu
now, leaving aside
la défense concernant
for the moment
ces parties civiles.
The fact that the defense did not challenge
de la
Joshua Rothschild,
la défense n'a pas mis en cause
Jeffrey James,
Joshua Rothschild ou Jeffrey James,
or him mom. And yet, these three that were not challenged
n'a pas contesté leur statut. Or, ces trois personnes que la défense n'a pas contesté ont été exclues. Leur statut de partie civile a été révoqué. Cela mis à part.
The civil parties filed on the 7th of August an application quite diligently with the trial chamber
auprès de la chambre de première instance.
Your Honour, that application, a request to establish the status of Lee Hall as a survivor of S21 and authenticity of documents as a matter of record, was simply swept under the carpet by the trial chamber. It was not ruled upon, even in the judgment, even as of today. That application by the civil parties has not been ruled upon. The evidence put it. Has not been
les
ruled
upon.
All that the trial chamber did is give a
tout
cursory
que la
footnote
a fait,
without dealing with
page,
the merits of the application.
Sans même juger les mérites de la demande.
Your Honour, the civil party did not rest there because on the 13th of August 2009,
it
filed another motion,
une motion
to establish the nature of the relationship
pour rétablir la nature
between the four civil parties of Group 1 and the direct victims of S21.
Entre les
and shortly afterwards, on the 3rd of September, it filed a motion to provide exhibits in support of five civil parties of Group
1.
And then finally, on the 10th of November, in the final submission, in our written brief, we again put submissions forward on this issue.
D'autres arguments sur cette question.
Your Honours, an obvious way where the trial chamber fell into error was their fundamental misapprehension of Rule 101. They seem to view that this rule gave them the authority to make a decision on revoking the status of civil party applicants at the end of the case. Well, Your Honour, for the reasons in our final appeal notice, that's clearly a fallacy. That's clearly wrong.
Syllogisme.
Rule
c'est faux.
100,
la règle, la,
paragraph 1
de la règle 7
quite clearly deals with reparations.
Clairement qu'il s'agit de demande de réparation.
The whole focus of that rule deals with reparations.
La règle porte sur les demandes de réparation.
There's nothing in that rule at all.
Il n'y a rien
in our respectful submission.
Dans la version anglaise.
That gives the authority to the trial chamber to reconsider its own previous finding.
Now,
Your Honour, there's two aspects there. In our final,
il y a deux aspects à ce problème.
Appeal brief.
Dans notre mémoire en appel,
we do refer to the fact that the trial chamber themselves, in response to an application by civil party group 3, said that there was no express provision in the rules for them to grant motions for reconsideration. And yet, if they are, if the trial chamber then arrogates themselves the right to reconsider, we say there must be a basis. It is not the case of civil party group 1,
mais ce n'est pas le cas
that
pour le groupe des partis
a trial chamber is hamstrung, it is handcuffed, it is fettered.
La chambre de première instance est menottée ou qu'il existe une
reconsidering
préclusion de recalifier
the status of a civil
de reconsidérer le statut des partis civils qui a été
but there needs to be a change of circumstance for them to do so.
Il faut qu'il y ait un changement de circonstance pour qu'ils le fassent.
For example, that a witness, a civil party has lied, has fabricated, has concocted, something of that nature. Of course, a trial chamber has inherent power to do justice
des mensonges, bien entendu, la chambre
can reconsider
reconsidérer
the status afforded to that civil party.
De sa demande de constitution
but that's not applicable to this case. There has been no change of circumstance from the time these civil parties, all nine of them,
entre le moment
were led to believe that they had proper status.
On leur a laissé croire qu'elles avaient le statut, qu'elles étaient reconnues par la Constitution,
at the time
et
of the
la révocation de ce statut au moment
Your Honours, we rest on the
jugement.
Grounds put forward in our brief as far as that.
Sur ce que nous avons présenté dans notre mémoire à cet égard.
We also go on to consider the possibility of Rule 23.4, and we say quite clearly that if there was a rule at all that would have declared civil parties inadmissible, that's the only hinge that the trial chamber could have hung their decision upon. But they couldn't do so. They couldn't do so. They couldn't do so. Because that provision,
car cette disposition.
It's very clear that that decision has to be made at the beginning of proceedings.
Cette décision doit être rendue au début de la procédure.
And Your Honours, we refer to our submissions generally at page 9
par exemple,
of our brief.
À la page 9 de notre mémoire.
In deciding this issue,
en statuant sur cette question,
of course, the old rules apply.
Les anciennes
règles. But the fact that
sont en application.
The status of civil parties must be decided at the outset.
Mais le fait
it's common sense, it's not rocket science.
Sur le statut des
and the fact that this
début,
is the correct way of proceeding is
évident.
Borne out by looking at the new Rule 23 bis,
donc, quand on considère la nouvelle
which
règle
requires
23 bis,
that it's the co-investigating judges
que ce soit les co-juges d'instruction
themselves who, on the balance of probabilities,
sur,
will decide whether or not civil parties are admitted.
Si
so, Your Honours, leaving aside the stand for the time being, what is clear? Is the status of civil parties
clair,
is to be determined
que le
at the outset,
civil doit être,
and there is nothing in the statutory provisions before this court that allows the judges, without some
si
reason, simply to revoke
that,
as I said, without a change of circumstance.
Sans changement de
Your Honours, if the intent was otherwise, one would expect
si figure,
the draftsman.
On ne peut pas s'attendre à ce que
in the internal rules
les rédacteurs
to have made that provision quite clear. The fact that there is no provision is relevant
pas de
in our submission.
Selon nous, est justement pertinent.
Your Honours, what's clear is that in making the initial determination under Rule 23.5, the judges
en vertu de la règle
were satisfied
du paragraphe 5 de la règle 23,
that the applications that they accepted contained sufficient information
les juges étaient satisfaits
to allow for verification
que les demandes
of their compliance with the internal rules. Your Honours, there's a lot that can be said, but we do rely upon the submissions in our final brief.
Nous voulons dire toutefois, nous souhaitons porter votre attention
in determining
aux informations
incluses dans notre mémoire.
What action should be taken at this point in the event that the judges have fallen into error? We say that automatically their status as civil parties should be reinstated to them.
Leur statut de parti civil doit leur
être accordé. If you're not with us on that, for the reasons that will be given by my learned friend in a moment, we say that based on the evidence before the trial chamber, as well as the additional evidence that has come to light since,
et les autres éléments de preuve présentés depuis,
there is more than adequate evidence for any reasonable trial chamber
pour to have been satisfied pour que la chambre de
that the civil party status that had been granted at the outset of the trial in case file number one
dans le
had been properly granted,
au début de la procédure,
and there were no grounds at all to revoke it. Your Honour, I think that's all I have time to say at the moment.
Je crois que
it may be that
mon temps est écoulé.
During the questions and in the response, some additional elaboration can be given.
J'espère que l'on
peut donner
encore plus d'explications lors de la période de questions. Je laisse maintenant la parole à ma collègue.
Council,
Tisrina. Good morning, Mr. President.
Bonjour,
Your
Honours,
judges of the Supreme
Court
Chamber,
de la Cour suprême,
and everyone in and outside the courtroom.
Tous ceux au prétoire et à l'extérieur.
My name is Tisrina. I
Mon
am representing civil parties
Je
group
représente
one.
Le groupe 1 des parties civiles.
I will be making my submission in brief as follows.
Regarding
our appeal, my co-counsel, Mr. Karim Khan, has already made it in detail regarding the legal issues and that the trial chamber
erred
in determining the status of the civil parties. They erred by doing more than the scope of law allowed by them to maneuver. Regarding our nine clients, we have observed that the deprivation of their rights as civil party
ont vu leur droit de constitution partie civile
has harmed
cette privation de leurs droits
judgment they deserve
a porté préjudice au
and the trial chamber requested that the civil parties present evidence
les parties civiles
to answer to the standards the trial chamber set
ont présenté des éléments de preuve pour respecter la norme de preuve imposée par la chambre de première instance. Toutefois, le seuil requis est beaucoup trop élevé pour ces parties civiles.
Materials submitted by the civil parties and
Nous
counsel
demandons
be reconsidered.
Que l'on reconsidère les éléments de preuve déposés par les parties civiles et leurs avocats.
At the meantime, I would like to also touch upon the piece of evidence that
Je souhaite
is admissible regarding
type
each of our clients and it is put before the chamber,
clients,
a Supreme Court chamber for consideration.
Pour
was
sa considération.
Heard,
Lee,
but his status was rejected
a subi un préjudice, mais son statut de parti civil a été révoqué.
There has not been because the trial chamber could not really identify the status or establish the relation of Lee Hall to the S21 prisoners.
Qui unissait Lee Hall aux prisonniers.
It is really difficult to identify his identity savez, since his name when registered at S21 was not
identité car son nom enregistré inscrit c'est-à-dire au registre de S21 n'était pas Lee Hall.
Very clearly during the
hearings
concerning the clarification on his identification.
Et apporté des précisions quant
he indicated clearly that Lee Hall
clairement que
Lee Hall was the same person.
Était en fait la même personne.
However, given that he has submitted more documents,
du fait qu'il a déposé de nouveaux éléments de preuve, malgré ce fait plutôt, la Chambre de première instance a rejeté sa demande de constitution. Le 11 mars 2011, il a déposé de nouveaux éléments de preuve.
I may refer your honors to the examples he has made on a piece of document under ERN 00279930
in Khmer.
And he also submits a new piece of document concerning his background, historical background,
so that the chamber
can use as the ground for deliberation, and I would like to submit these documents to the chamber now, and we would apologize for not being able to submit it before as the translation was pending,
but now the translation is already complete,
we would like this document to be admitted.
Tiếp bị tiệm tôn nâng công đây chứ mộ. Hôm mộng trợ ban tổ lạc ca sẽ là đồng bóng thuốc cao bạc đề xa đòi mình ách cầm nọt ạ tạ sở nhán rồi bóng pro rồi bóng quạt đại miên chứ mộ sang cầm liền. Đại công cái đây là bóng niêm nhóm bán.
To him mom, the trial chamber rejected to
mom,
the status of the civil party status because
the chamber civile,
hold that she failed to establish the connection between her and her brother who was the victim at 21.
Him mom
really revealed the truth that she could identify the photo of the victim as her real father, brother. However, the trial chamber was not convinced.
Comme étant son frère, toutefois, cela n'a pas convaincu la chambre de première instance.
Him mom also added further information in relation to the identification of the victim,
who was her brother, qui était son frère.
And she made it clear in these two pieces of
document
made by
de deux pages,
her sibling as well, Sang Ming,
que
who
Sang Ming
shed light on this photo by
famille,
saying
qui,
that this photo was actually
photo,
the brother of Him Mom.
La personne dans la photo est en effet le frère de Him Mom.
And this photo has also been indicated by another person who also
une autre personne a
detained at the same detention facility, and that he recognized him very well.
Quelqu'un qui avait été détenu à cette prison
like
l'a reconnu dans la photo.
Consider these new pieces of evidence concerning the proof of identification of
ces nouveaux éléments de preuve quant à l'identité de la victime.
Client number 3, client
non Sarat.
Non Sarat brother, uncle,
l'oncle plutôt de
and relative
non,
were detained at S21.
Des membres de sa famille ont été détenus à S21.
I mean,
son cousin
and uncle were detained
son cousin
at S21.
Et son oncle ont été détenus à S21.
And he can also prove that
il peut aussi étayer
these people were genuinely detained at S21 and they were his relatives
à S21 et qu'il existe des liens de parenté le président.
Counsel, could you please also refer your document and the particular ERN number so that they can be well recorded?
De vos documents. pour que l'on puisse l'inscrire au dossier.
The council, Tisrina.
Maître Tisrina.
Mr. President, I may refer to the dates of
Je
the document because I can recall the date when I submitted the document, but not
the
number. I actually can do that if
si
Your Honours allow.
Nong
Sarat can identify his uncle, the
Donc,
president.
Le président
interrupts. Are these documents old documents or new documents
de nouveaux documents
to be submitted?
Ou sont-ils des documents déjà versés au dossier?
Council, these
Maître
documents have already been submitted before the chamber. They were submitted before the on the 25th of March 2011. The president, of course, since they are already submitted before the chamber, could you please
oui,
refer us to those
ERN
numbers? Council, one of the
Maître
documents
Tisrina.
Has been copied from the Zylab and without
Zylab
ERN number. And if I really obtain this
ERN.
Correct ERN number, I
Donc,
will also
bien sûr, si j'ai
keep
sous la main,
the chamber informed.
Le ERN correct, j'en informerai la chambre.
These news pieces of evidence were submitted on the 25th of March 2011. Nong Song, who is the sister of Nong Sarat,
la sœur de Nong Sarat,
wrote this piece of document proving that
rédigé cette déposition.
The people who were detained at the detention facility S21 security center
en effet que les détenus au centre de sécurité S21 étaient bel et bien des membres de sa famille.
We may refer to ERN number
0065 7012 or F2/5.9.
These documents were extracted from the Zylab.
Ils proviennent de Zylab.
There is another piece of document concerning Nong Sarat.
Nous avons aussi un autre document de Nong Sarat.
Nong Sarat's uncle and Saw Sarat, who was his cousin. This document can shed light on the relationship between Nong Sarat and Nong Saru
and Nong Saru
Song.
Et Nong Song.
The document itself can also identify the roles
peut servir
of
à Nong Sarut
during
rôle
the Khmer Rouge regime.
Pendant la
he worked for the military in Prey Vang province.
Il était militaire, ou travaillait pour les militaires plutôt, dans la province de Prey Vang.
So we would like the Supreme Court chamber to kindly consider
Nous
these documents.
Demandons respectueusement à la chambre de considérer
is another client.
Est un autre de nos clients.
Was rejected by the trial chamber because there was no proper document proving the kinship between the civil party and the applicant and S21 prisoners. We would like the Supreme Court chamber to also consider this, although TUNIP does not have any relatives left to testify to
de
prove this, but
Tioniep's
testimony
qui
can
en sa
really
Mais
prove
le témoignage
that
peut en effet prouvé.
She is a genuine civil party.
Qu'elle est une partie civile.
She said that her husband was part of the Khmer Rouge military.
Faisait partie des forces armées Khmer Rouge.
And who attacked Phnom Penh on the 17th of April 1975. Later on, he was.
Il a été par la suite.
Promoted to another post, stationed
une autre
at Sat Thumai. And later he was promoted to be
puis
the cadre
il
of division
comme cadre de la
770. She said that the arrest of her husband was
elle
made to the north of Sat Thumai in 1978.
En 1978.
He was arrested by three cadres on
son arrêté
in
arrêté
a
par trois cadres dans une jeep.
And as your honors and parties to the proceedings have already been familiar,
comme,
this fact
déjà,
is very consistent with the situation at S21 during the democratic Cambodia regime. It means that
Cambodia démocratique.
The arrest was made
cela
in Phnom Penh.
Cette arrestation
so if, of course, the person obtained high rank
quand une personne
or senior position during the Khmer Rouge regime, he could have been arrested, and it is true that these people could never be sent further than the vicinity of Phnom Penh to be detained. That is why we would like your honor to please consider this case.
C'est pourquoi nous vous demandons de considérer cette demande.
Ngai Oi is another client.
Oi.
His father's name is
Prak
Pan.
Prak Pan est le nom de son père.
And his status was rejected on the same ground as the other civil party applicants stated earlier. However, this client,
ce client-ci, toutefois,
has a consistent factual story. He said that he was the former cadre of division one stationed in Phnom Penh.
Un ancien cadre de division 1 stationné à Phnom Penh.
The arrest and the disappearance of this person had
l'arrestation et la disparition de cette
occurred personne here in Phnom Penh.
S'est produite ici à Phnom Penh.
Regarding another two clients, the foreign clients have already been well indicated by my co-counsel, and I would not like to touch upon it again. I would like to proceed to Lam Nguyen.
J'aimerais maintenant vous parler de Lam Nguyen.
This applicant was rejected because there was no clear indication of kinship
pas d'indication précise de lien de parenté avec prisonnier S21.
However, I would like your honors to consider the information and the
demande à la chambre de considérer l'information
07-01 application
du document.
Form, the information
c'est son
he put
de
in that form indicates clearly that his relative, who was detained at S21,
des membres de sa famille, détenus S21,
was arrested and detained, and he was informed of the information of the detention of his sibling through a security guard
who tipped him off. De sécurité qui,
and this
dit
information was informed to him in good faith.
Cette information lui a été
and after
de bonne
the
foi
collapse of the DK regime,
et
he
après
conducted a fact-finding mission
régime,
to find
il a mené sa propre
his
mission pour retrouver des traces de des membres de sa famille.
The president counseled Tisrina, your time
Maître,
is already over.
Temps est écoulé.
But if you would like to proceed,
Mais
please be very brief.
S'il vous plaît, si counsel vous voulez poursuivre.
Thank you, Mr. President. I will be very brief.
Je serai bref. Oui, merci.
In regards to the documents of kinship.
Pour ce qui est des documents,
I'd like to submit that during the Democratic Cambodia, the trial chamber, as well as parties to the proceedings in case 001, acknowledged that the existence was 30 years ago. So all those relevant documents, as well as the documents of many of these innocent peoples, were destroyed.
Ont disparu, ont été détruits.
These are the reasons causing difficulty for my client to locate additional evidence.
De retrouver d'autres documents.
In addition, the destruction to the documents belonging to my client.
Dû à la destruction des documents.
During the Democratic Cambodia,
pendant la période de
all Cambodian people as well as all the victims,
toutes les victimes
knew that all the documents were confiscated by the Democratic Cambodia and most of them were burned.
Responsables du régime, mais plusieurs ont
été brûlés. Sometimes they burnt the documents themselves to avoid being arrested by the Khmer Rouge.
Pour éviter d'être arrêtés par
those who had the in possession the documents were only the Democratic Cambodia and the Communist Party of Cambodia, who controlled and maintained those documents for their management.
Qui ont contrôler la gestion de ces documents.
This also illustrates the fact that my client, as well as all civil party applicants, faced huge difficulties in having the document proving their kinship or relationship. And I would like your honors to consider this factor seriously.
Avec les détenus de S21,
another main
je demande
point
donc
in relation to the documents related to S21.
Très sérieusement.
In S21, in
1978,
there was a chaotic situation.
La situation au centre de sécurité S21 était celle d'un chaos.
In which registration of many prisoners could not be registered in the books as a number of influx of prisoners were sent to S21.
En raison du nombre élevé de détenus envoyés à S21, plusieurs d'entre eux n'ont pas été inscrits au registre.
Certain documents.
Et certains documents ont donc été perdus.
And it is also found that certain documents of S21 were destroyed, as well as my colleague Karim Khan.
De S21 ont été détruits, comme l'a dit mon confrère,
Nick Dunlop,
nous référons donc au témoignage de
certain documents were used by the people to wrap their cake.
Que plusieurs documents ont été utilisés, même des feuilles ont été utilisées pour simplement emballer des gâteaux.
Consistent
et
with the statement of the father of the civil party,
le père d'une des parties civiles,
Kum Suntari, who said that she found her father's document identity when she bought the palm
trouver les documents d'identité de son
cake,
père
palm
en achetant
sugar from a lady,
un gâteau au sucre de
that
palme
the document was wrapped
le gâteau était enrobé était
and
emballé
that happened
dans
after
les documents
the fall of the Democratic
ça s'est produit
Cambodia.
Après la chute du Cambodia démocratique.
It is also my observation, Your Honor, that the trial chamber failed to
la
consider the facts
chambre de première instance
that
aussi
are consistent with the facts
n'a pas considéré
of each of my clients
les
as well as for other civil party applicants.
De, des clients que je représente.
For that reason,
tout
I would like to urge Your Honor to consider the consistency
bien vouloir
in all these cases and facts
cohérence
so that they can be admitted and recognized as civil parties.
Pour que les clients soient reconnus comme partie civile.
Another point, Your Honor, is that the trial chamber, in its judgment,
un dernier point, dans son
relied
jugement, la
on the testimony
de instance,
of the accused.
Aussi
The time is now running out for you.
Vous n'avez plus de temps, maître.
I would like to conclude now then, Mr. President.
Eh bien,
thank you.
Voilà qui m'a fait,
the President, I would like to open the floor now to judges of the bench, if you have any questions.
La parole est au juge du siège qui souhaiterait peut-être poser des questions.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
One remark regarding the evidence discussed by the Council. This chamber has already admitted this evidence.
Cette chambre a déjà admis ces éléments de preuve.
Other parties
nous
in
demandons aux autres parties lorsqu'elles répondront aux éléments produits par le groupe 1
But
de faire des
now,
commentaires concernant ces éléments de preuve.
This is the time for our question,
le moment
I
est venu
like
de poser des questions.
Pose one
J'en ai une à poser
the,
au sujet de la
civil party
recevabilité
and the standard
des
of proof.
Demandes des parties civiles ainsi que
the
le
issue raised
niveau
by
de la preuve.
Khan.
Les questions soulevées par
I'd
Maître
like to start by
Khan.
Saying that we are here
Premièrement,
fully, we understand and are sympathetic regarding the disappointment and
Nous
frustration on the part of persons whose claims were found to be inadmissible in the judgment.
A été rejeté dans le jugement. Nous éprouvons pour ces personnes de la compassion, mais il nous appartient de déterminer si certaines attentes ont été créées, qui devait gérer ces attentes en nous fondant d'abord sur ceci qui figure dans les normes de droit et dans quelle mesure appartenait à la Cour de le faire et dans quelle mesure les parties représentées par les avocats pouvaient s'attendre à prévoir les conséquences de l'application de ces normes de droit. Je voudrais ici
the Council to Article 12, one of the agreements that makes reference to Cambodian criminal procedure as controlling all matters unless they are not sufficiently addressed
à moins de
or inconsistent with international
standards.
And the question specifically pertains to the application of the criminal code of criminal procedure of Cambodia, which has been in force since 2007.
Lequel est en vigueur depuis 2007.
And this code,
ce code
rather clearly seems to pronounce the two phases
semble indiquer clairement qu'il y a une décision prise
claims.
En deux étapes au sujet des demandes des parties civiles.
It's also consistent with,
ceci
what it is found in most civil law,
cadre également
civil
avec ce que l'on trouve dans beaucoup de lois civiles concernant l'action civile,
prima facie
à savoir
standard
deux
to
phases.
The
d'abord, accepter à première vue la demande et ensuite sur la base des éléments de preuve. Deuxième étape, lors de la décision. Compte tenu de ce contexte général dans lequel s'inscrit l'action civile, il y a toujours un risque que ce ne soit qu'à la toute fin du processus que la demande est rejetée. Je vous renvoie à la règle 355 du Code de procédure pénale.
Le
tribunal détermine la recevabilité de la demande de constitution de partie civile et se prononce également au sujet des demandes des parties civiles à l'égard de l'accusé et des défendeurs civils.
It's about the deciding in the judgment.
Il s'agit de la décision dans le cadre du jugement.
So, and maybe let me also quickly move to the other issue of the standard of proof.
Question,
I refer
le degré de la preuve
to Article 13 of the Code of Criminal Procedure,
which happens to be nearly identical with our eternal rule. Est très similaire à ce qui figure dans notre règlement intérieur. Il est dit qu'une action civile peut être intentée par une victime. Pour cela, il faut que le préjudice soit une conséquence directe des crimes.
An injury can be damage to property, physical, or psychological damage.
Matériel, physique ou psychologique.
And as I say, our internal rule,
comme je l'ai dit, notre règlement intérieur est calqué sur ce texte.
Now, when we examine the record,
lorsqu'on examine les éléments disponibles,
the harm or injury,
il y a un libellé concernant le préjudice qui doit être une résultat direct des crimes commis. Ce libellé a été utilisé par le juge Lavergne lors de l'assemblée plénière en présence de tous les avocats des parties civiles.
So, in the light of these so my question is that in the light of these provisions that are found in the code of procedure
pénale,
if the counsel could, the applicants could comment,
est-ce que les requérants
where still
pourraient
lay the cause of this not being sufficient notice
la raison pour laquelle elles n'ont pas été averties à temps concernant la question de l'examen en deux étapes et concernant le critère
this,
de preuve,
what you
à savoir les facteurs qui ont donné lieu à cette situation qui, pour les victimes, est choquante et source de déception.
Your Honor, I'm most grateful. These questions, I think, will be common to the various
je crois que ces questions concernent les différentes parties
now,
civiles. Voulez-vous que j'intervienne à ce sujet maintenant ou bien après avoir entendu les autres parties civiles?
At your convenience,
comme vous voulez,
as long as
maître,
the answer is given.
Pour autant que la réponse soit donnée.
Well, Your Honor, the simplest starting point is to look what the trial chamber
le meilleur point de départ,
to.
C'est de voir
they didn't refer to any of those provisions.
Elle n'a pas fait référence à ces dispositions.
They based their revocation.
La révocation
they based
du
their
statut
revocation
de partie civile
of civil party status
se
on Rule 100
sur la règle
and the primary
100.
Submission of the appellant,
et
civil party group
les
one,
observations
is that that provision does not entitle
du groupe
the judges
1 consiste à dire
to do that which they
que
did. It does not, it did not entitle them
pas autorisés à faire ce qu'ils ont fait.
To revoke
ils n'étaient pas autorisés
civil party
à révoquer
status.
Ce statut de parti civil.
So that's the starting point.
Ça, c'est le point
when
de départ.
When one is seeking to look
lorsqu'on
and discern whether or not the trial chamber fell into error,
si la chambre de première instance
they did not cite any
erreur.
Of the provisions
la chambre
that Your Honor cited.
N'a cité aucune disposition que vous-même,
instead,
Madame la juge, avez
Rule 100.
Cité.
And for the reasons given in our brief,
la règle 100 qui a
what
été
is patently
pour les raisons figurant entre mémoire,
is that Rule 100 is dealing with reparations, not revocation of status,
et non pas la révocation du statut de parti civil qui a
some months previously.
Fait été octroyé plusieurs mois auparavant.
So, Your Honor, that's my simple answer at the
voilà
moment. It may be that with your leave, after
stade,
the submissions of the
si
other civil parties,
après que les autres
if the question is raised again, I may seek
si la question est à nouveau
the court's permission to stand
que je demanderai
and address it in more detail.
Permission de revenir sur cette question de façon plus approfondie.
Thank you very much, Counsel. If at the later time you,
merci,
the issue could be revisited, we'll be grateful, especially with a view to the fact that they cited this provision only in the judgment, but the provisions of the code were there since 2007.
Alors
so the question of foreseeability during the trial, not, we are not saying that the judgment is, we are not discussing now whether the judgment is properly reasoned with this respect, but since we are looking at the foreseeability of the legal framework and the fairness issues, I would expect the comments on how clear was the legal framework during the trial when there was the opportunity to present the evidence and to discuss the standard of proof. Thank you very much.
Your Honor, just briefly, there are of course essential differences between the Code of Criminal Procedure and the internal rules. I mean, an obvious example, one of many, is Rule 23. The proceedings here must be fair and adversarial. That's a maybe one of several unique aspects
c'est là un des aspects
of the proceedings before this court.
De la procédure des CETC.
What is clear is that the judges,
de toute évidence,
when they mentioned that civil party status had been granted, simply said that it had been granted, there was no caveat at all attached. And one would expect that if things were as simple as all that, if it was very clear, that caveat would have been mentioned at some stage of the proceedings. One would have expected it at the initial hearing, but if not, in the many months afterwards.
Soit à l'audience
if that
initiale,
had
soit dans
been
les mois
the
suivants.
Expectation, I think the shock was not only from the those of us that are
ressenti
guests in this land, but it was also a surprise to experienced Cambodian lawyers. And certainly we refer in our appeal brief
pour les, des
to the surprise that was mentioned by the media
indiqué dans notre
in Cambodia,
les médias Cambodia
including those
aussi
journalists
surpris,
who report on court proceedings.
Y compris des journalistes qui
couvrent
les travaux des CETC.
All of those aspects taken together may cast some light on
tous
the issue of foreseeability. It was a surprise, it was a shock.
Visibilité.
One option, of course, was that it was rather overconfident legal advice. Of course, it's a possibility
il y a la
that we gave to our clients.
Que nous avons
the other possibility, of course, is that everybody in this courtroom and in the public of Cambodia,
mais il y a une autre explication,
Cambodian lawyers and internationals, were all of one mind that the rules were not meant to operate in this way.
Tout le
and
monde
in determining that issue, I go back to Rule 23, the terms of Rule 23, and the terms of Rule 100. In my respectful submission, that exposes, with a degree of clarity, the error of the trial chamber in their judgment on this issue.
Que la chambre première instance a commis une erreur à cet égard.
Som krob lok puthien ning khnyom som patthaem to le avay dae
Mr. President, with your permission, I would like to add to what my colleague has just said in response to the question raised by Judge Millard.
En réponse à la question de la juge Millard.
In relation to Article 335 of the CPC,
l'article 335 du Code de procédure pénale.
I would also like your honors to review that Article 355 rather.
Il s'agit plutôt de l'article 355.
Draw the distinction.
Et il y a une distinction à établir.
The practice of the AECDC is distinct
CETC,
from the practice at the domestic court. In the domestic judicial setting, there is no initial hearing to be
dans
conducted.
Il n'y a pas d'audience initiale.
For the ECCC,
dans le cas des CETC,
we have the initial hearing,
il y a, par
and
contre,
the procedures
initiale.
In the initial hearing is stated.
Et lors de cette audience initiale,
in the third revision of the internal rules,
c'est la révision 3 du règlement
in
intérieur
the initial hearing,
qui définit
the trial chamber
la procédure
shall
à suivre.
Consider
lors
the admissibility of the civil party applications.
Examine la recevabilité des demandes de constitution de partie civile.
So they have to review and examine all
Il y a donc
the relevant
un examen des documents pertinents.
And that is my response, Your Honor, in relation
voilà
to the Article 355 of the CPC.
Pour ce qui est de la question posée au sujet de l'article 355 du Code de procédure pénale.
The President, it is now appropriate to have a break
à présent,
for 20
nous
minutes,
allons suspendre l'audience pour 20 minutes. Nous allons reprendre l'audience à 10h40.
Security officer,
je prie les agents
you are now
de sécurité
to take the accused
d'accompagner
back to the waiting
l'accusé
room.
Dans la salle d'attente.
Greffier, all rise.
Le greffier, veuillez vous lever.